Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Oh, and a stomp.
And now he's dictating the pace. It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Up he goes.
On the second row. They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
He takes control.
Tagged in.
Discus clothesline.
So much momentum.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
He avoids the damage. Oh, man.
Two. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh. Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Five. Well scattered reversal there. Knee left, makes the cover. Just gets the shoulder up.
Close call, that was almost lights out.
Vicious right forearm.
Knee left.
Across the top rope.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
But for how much longer?
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Can he do it here?
And they're still in this.
Uh-oh.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Able to evade.
Here we go.
Inside a DDT.
Lights out.
Tag is made and here we go.
Tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two. Tags him in.
Look at this.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That was playing with.
with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Shoulders down! And the count stopped short of two.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Tossed into the corner.
Setting up for the Bulldog!
Face first. He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win.
Double face breaker! No man does that better. Kick out! I thought he was finished off for sure. Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
He had it scouted. Face first, Famouser.
Tag is made.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. For sure, that was it.
He's in off the tag.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Will it be? And he makes the save for his team.
He moves just in time.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oof. And a tag there.
Grip of the nose.
Oof! Nasty.
Locking the wrist and the knee. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Oh, could this be it?
That's a bad landing.
Nobody does it better. That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top, Diamond Clothesline finds the mark. Oh!
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Vicious right forearm.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Abdominal stretch. Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
This, fellas.
Driven into the barricade, spine first.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Knees! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Nice! Right. Clean tag for his partner.
Right hand, and Zaguri to the floor.
Two.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Elbow smack.
Pile driver on its way.
Set, pile driver.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Shut up, Byron.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
He switches it back around.
Hooked up. Backdrop suplex.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
We are still at a stalemate.
Thunderous right hand.
And he is now in a discouraging spot. Got a defect in his game or leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, a stop.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter sent.
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter.
And does just that.
A back punch. Ouch.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Here it comes. Legs are locked up. You better believe it is. Lucky 13 is locked in. This thing's over.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could allow.
Pile driver on its way.
Thanks for coming.
He gets tagged in.
Yeah. No!
Oh, God!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Up he goes.
On the second row.
He's going for it all.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. Tagged into the action.
Chair. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Looking for the victory. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Now, trampling the opposition.
I'm feeling a titanic shift.
Kidding me.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Able to get the advantage here.
Landing hard off the back suplex.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
He wants it one more time.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create...